Restart it, so. This one. What would I title this? Okay, just use the name of the game. I don't know. Yeah, it's good enough, I think. I don't know. Wow, why are there two hrot.exes? Which one do I pick? Yeah, I mean, it's been a good minute since I've actually been spooked. Let's see if this game will do something. So this is Hrot. It's it's a shooter. I know basically nothing about it other than that, so fun. Yes, me Gustav. There's a blank slate mode. No health and weapons from previous levels. Oh. No, I think I'm good on that. So you start with a pistol, a sickle, and a not pineapple. I can't read any of that. So I'm in for a good time. This game looks really interesting. Oh. Oh boy. Darkness. Can't crouch. Some cool enemy design. Got a shotgun. Oh, I need to readjust something real quick. Turn that up to like... Yeah, it's better. Okay, maybe a touch too sensitive, actually. Find and shoot the electrical panel. This looks breakable. It's not, though. What electrical panel are you talking about? I mean, oh, that. I see. It's tiny. Well, you got some evil rats. Neat. What's the point of that? A landmine? So F6 is save. I want to see if I can... Maybe I had to blow this up. Aha! Dude, I'm really liking the aesthetic of this game. It looks nice. Okay, so 2, 3, 4. 2 is pistol, 3 is shotgun, 4 is a machine gun. Got it. Semi-skimmed milk. that sound? A train? Oh. Don't walk on the tracks, understood. I'm just gonna reload, actually. Need the silver key. Okay. Need the gold key. Okay. That just fell through the floor. That's not fun. Ow. secrets, 1 out of 6. Huh. I mean, I got rockets for days. I guess I'll be fine with those. I don't know. For, but yeah. Is this who Gustav is? Interesting. Yeah, I don't see why that would have worked. I mean, this just looks, yeah, oddly suspicious. This door opens elsewhere. Could it be this that opens it? Yeah. some kind of shark. That's like some kind of fish, I just don't know what. Interesting. Thanks for that. Yes, hello. Do you know where I can find some, food? This looks like food. hell is that? Oh. Ew, it spits. Mutated from. Oh, I probably could have used that dumpster to get up there. That's a pretty cool boss. Just gorilla with no. I'd prefer if you stayed away. Thank you. Yeah, just gorilla with two rocket arms. Huh. I dig it. Scared no shadows. Let me try going the other way first. This was a mistake. But I have a feeling there's health up there, so... is following me in here, okay? Shit, dude. It's dead. And I forgot I put a mine there. Good. Try this again. So is it like a prop until you get it to activate and then it turns into an actual enemy, or what's going on there? Honestly, I don't even want the ammo, I just want food. What the fuck is that? It's like, Stop it. Stop it. Shit. It's like a flying head. Well, it's not that different, but it's interesting. So I think I need to go back to the surface, I think. Need the gold key. What key do I have right now? That opens elsewhere. Okay. Oh, I don't have a key anymore. That's why there's two gold keys. But so I came here. When did this open? Huh. So I'm back here. Something else change, maybe? That's not open. Yeah, I mean, there's the silver key. So it's off in that direction somewhere. Does this open? Okay, rockets.
Mm-hmm. Just thinking, like, where else could I possibly go?
I'm like super lost, but I haven't quite given up. Maybe that one spot. Where was that at? The duct? Maybe I'm not supposed to jump. Because that just brings me back here. Oh boy. Didn't do anything. Yeah, where is this going? Yeah, I don't think that would have done anything. Um, This goes over here. Not open. Can't touch these again. Like, I really don't want to have to ask the internet for help, but if I have to, I'm gonna go around in circles a few more times. And maybe I missed a lever, but... question is where? I see the silver key right there. Problem is, I don't know how to get to it. And I think I'm supposed to be getting to the silver key. Because there's a silver locked door that I can access, but I don't have the key. And my sense of navigation is terrible, so I don't know where to go. And this just goes over here. Ah, that opens that. Got it. That's the first. Oh, helicopter! Helicopter! Oh. That thing is so high up, though, like. Alright, back down to the sewer I go. The sewer is my home. Now I know how important the, now I know how important the electrical boxes are. Cool. Right, where was the gold door at? Is the helicopter gone? No, it's still there.
I really don't want to have to fight that helicopter, so... Oh yeah, here it is. Found it. I walked past it like 5 times, but I found it. Whoa! Okay, that was fucking cheap. Honestly, I'm okay with being back here. So am I supposed to see what that did? Cause I'm still kind of confused on that one. Mm. I mean, there was like a set of bard stuff back here, right? Maybe that opened something back here? Really too sure. I hope it's nothing on the surface, because this helicopter's kind of giving me problems. Oh, this open. Oh. Well, that doesn't sound good. Silver key up there. Can't climb those. Okay. I'm not touching that anymore. I don't know where that landmine went. Okay. So that was a silver key, and that went over here. Yes. Rusted key. What? Oh, you teleport, huh? Cool. No, leave the lights on. Oh, so are people really lighting fireworks? It's, I need to turn a light on too. I thought people only started doing that in June. Money. Locked. Oh, yeah, got the key. What's going on? Why are the sewers all rumbly? Thank you. What's the point of this? The heck? Alright. Okay, this one's a bit weird. Oh, I'm almost dead now. Good. Yeah, what the hell are you? That is a... Like, the gorilla one, I could understand. That was interesting. This is just odd. Guess I'll give them props for coming up with something unique. Hello? Oh. Oh, it's a turret trying to shoot me. Got it. Keep clean. Oh, the helicopter's back? Really? Thank you. actually kind of liking this level. It's giving me, like... I don't know. I almost want to say it's giving me some Max Payne vibes with this area in particular. Super shotgun. Nice. Hey, what key did I get? Was it a... for this thing. Oh shit, this thing is strong enough to really? Okay. 2 health. Okay. Thank you. This hole was made for me. What did that do? What did that do? This door opens elsewhere. Okay. Oh, opened this thing. Food. Well, some kind of food, I don't know. Keep my 32 health, if that isn't too much to ask for. I said I want to keep my health. A theater? What kind of movies you got? We got like a Soviet war bunker thing going on here. Oh, we're back down here. Okay. I see a wall. Wall. So I think that shaking is supposed to indicate maybe something changing in the level. I'm not too sure. Gonna make me walk past that thing. I think they are. Calvaria of... Oh, this is like, what, quad damage? Thank you. Oh, so yeah, I wasn't even gonna talk about the gas mask horse. It's just a really big horse. Spiders. Mutated daddy long legs. Interesting. I haven't seen a mutant spider in forever. What, what are you guarding there? They're literally mutant daddy long legs. And there's a lot of them here, okay. Oh, they're like really weak too. Not weak to sunlight though. Thank you. Oh, the horse drowned itself. Alright. Wasn't expecting that. I forget how long this game is. I think it's like 8 levels, but I don't really know how long each level is, and I don't know what level I'm on, so that's fun. This door opens elsewhere. Alright. That's a good sign. You know, that only worked once. You can't do that again. Okay, well that wasn't right. Not yet, anyways. I think I'll have to go down there at some point. That just wasn't the correct time. I still don't know what the coronas do, but I'll probably find out soon. Maybe, possibly, I don't know. Oh, my loot! Yeah, I guess that would make that a bit easier, huh? And it's a good thing I got that first. Again, that only works once. For that, so this is the only way to open. Not about to touch that again. wonder if I get anything for shooting all these mystery bottles. I'm not sure if it's soda or milk. Yeah, I'm not sure if that's like... I think it's a soda. But I'm not sure if it's soda or chocolate milk at this point. Great, I got myself stuck. Destroy that, I guess. I was gonna kick it down the stairway, but I guess at some point it just didn't want to go down anymore. Invisible wall. Now, why would you stop me from getting myself hurt? Oh, that's why. Hussite handgun. Is it like a grenade launcher? That's what I'm guessing. Peer into the void, but nothing peers back. That is really, really dark in there, though. what is this thing? This thing looks really interesting. I'm not gonna fire it until I see some enemies, but... Shotgun. Missile launcher. Well, hand cannon, but basically a rocket launcher. Is it like a harpoon gun? I don't know. All right, that's one. I guess the other one's on the other side. I need a do-over on that anyways. And I'm gonna open one of these and a fucking enemy's gonna pop out. I can already see it. I mean, it's kind of what I deserve for grave robbing, but you know. Need that loot. Two pistols? That's an achievement, really? That doesn't do anything. Looks like there should be... like a path that goes that way. Oh, yeah, this one. I have pistols akimbo now. Wow, that's actually really good. Temperature 15°C, humidity 80%. Is that the G-Man? No, it's probably Lenin or something. I don't know. It's someone's corpse in a glass case. It might even be a statue. I don't know. Yeah, these dual pistols are fucking amazing, but it eats through ammo. Like, really fast, but I mean, what else am I gonna use the pistol for at this point? Clement Gottwald. He really does just kind of look like the G-Man, doesn't he? What was the point of this? Well, there's this. Oh, okay. Oh man. Man, I don't like labs. That's usually where they introduce new things that are very annoying. Really, that looks like it should be... Okay, what happened here? There's a mine. Oh, go that way. Okay. What is that? Lightning gun. Ah, yeah, you can't have a shooter without some form of Tesla gun. Dark. Hello? What, do you want me to fight you? I really don't want to if I don't have to. Oh, I think he was supposed to like drop down or something. Oh, he's firing saw blades. Okay. Why you gotta do this to me, man? I thought we were cool. Also, I like how that boss... I don't think that boss had any music, did he? Achievement unlocked, Beef Stroganoff. Yeah. Yeah. Specifically cube-shaped slices of cucumber. All right, I'll keep that in mind. Press escape. What if I don't want to? Sometimes games have like special post-credit stuff. I don't know, I'll wait like a couple minutes. Okay, I actually don't have that much patience. So that was pretty cool. And it looks like there's spots here for two more episodes, so in the future, I'll probably play this again because I actually really enjoyed this. But because I think my internet's gonna act up any moment now, I'm gonna get off. But yeah, that was fun. Yeah, bye. I don't know.